A new smoking ban has some veterans pretty upset. The law bans smoking on state property. And new at 5, KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal joins us now live to explain. Naveen?
Well, Jessica, many properties across the state have these signs, no tobacco use, and this new law will mean that veterans living in state-run facilities will not be able to smoke on the property, and they're not happy about that because they say that's their home.
I think it's ridiculous. And I think that the legislature and also the governor should give it a little bit more thought about.
Johnny Mitchell is a resident of the Norman Veterans Center and wants this law changed.
They're going to stop all smoking here in our facility, in our smoke room, and on state grounds.
He says once this law goes into effect, he and his buddies will have to travel off grounds to smoke.
We're going to have to go up at the end of the corner at the entranceway, and that's about a quarter of a mile up there.
The governor issued an executive order banning smoking on state grounds last year, and come November 1st, it will become law. In a letter to Governor Mary Fallon, the War Veterans Commission has asked for compromises such as allowing smoking in designated areas, a move they say will allow veterans to continue to enjoy their one vice.
A lot of these guys, they started smoking because they got cigarettes in their rations while they were serving their country. Okay, so that was basically Uncle Sam getting them hooked on cigarettes, and now we're going to tell them that they can't smoke anymore in their own home.
And Senator Frank Simpson, who authored the original bill, says he's working with the War Veterans Commission as well as the Governor Mary Fallon's office to see if any revisions can be made. Live in Norman tonight, Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO 5 News. Jess?
Okay, Naveen, thank you. And in a statement, the governor's spokesperson says they are working to find a compromise. Quote, a possible compromise, for example, would be to grandfather in current residents and allow them access to smoking rooms.